Love me, despite all my faults. Now be the time sharks launched on your parts.
You're the captain.
So maybe the attractiveness would be the issue, but that works. And
step on it, Murray. They've
that is a lot of mines. Skull keep.
Check. What? The lover's getting away. After him, boys.
Murray, the motorboat. Go.
Heads up, Murray. The whole town is trying to blast us.
Yeah, but Murray goes so fast. Oh, this is great.
Drop me off at the dock. I'll make a run for Penelope. You keep the boat safe. We're gonna need it for the escape.
Safe as a baby. Now get moving.
Sly, there's a back route up the Skull Keep. Jump on the floating boxes. Penelope and I made a walkway all the way to the top.
They're still there, right? Yep. Woo! Oh, that's a few. Nope. There we go. I always love villains that
Penelope,
you just
that
you tempt
you?
Them a little bit.
It's time for a rescue. Lafui. He's good.
Huh. Really? I gotta give this guy some serious credit.
Not hardly. First mate Jones.
Aye, aye, sir.
He made me believe that I was. Oh wow. Okay.
There's sure to be some lingering rats aboard.
What, sir?
Don't cut me off while I'm speaking, or I'll cut you off from breathing.
The Cooper ship is making for the open water, sir.
Make full stay with one mast we got. If they make it out to sea, we'll never catch them.
Aye, aye, sir.
Bentley! Sly's all blown up and Lafui's boat is gaining on you!
Keep it together and meet me at the mouth of the harbor. If I can get into deeper waters, I should be able to give this guy the slip.
But Sly!
Keep it together! We're not done yet.
I'm hoping they anticipated this.
Blast! They'll make it out to sea in this wind. Jones!
Aye, sir.
Load the cannons and prepare to come about. If the breeze don't help, we'll fall back on iron and powder. Fire!
Ooh, Bentley.
Avast there! Afraid you didn't quite make it out of the harbor. Prepare to surrender your vessel.
Sorry, Lafui, but I'm sure this water is deep enough.
Deep enough to be your grave.
Guru, Crusher, now!
Oh, that's a trap.
My thunder! Is Crusher? Crusher! We're doomed! Ha-da-da-da! Ho-da-da-da!
Can I play as Crusher,
good
please?
To see you too! I'll focus on freeing Penelope. You take care of any pirates that might come up on deck. Use the left and right analog
yes!
to control your tentacles. Then hit the R1 button and L1 button to smash guys.
Don't mind if I do. It's like playing drums on a boat. Also, surprisingly enough, it looks like they actually have this timed. Yeah, they do. Alright, just gotta keep doing this and I think we'll win.
One down, three to go.
Here we go. I'd be lying if I didn't say, like, I'm getting a hand cramp.
Keep it up, Guru! Only two left!
Thanks, thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Sorry, I'm having a drumming solo. My bad. Oh, my God. Hand cramps. I must have been smashing L1, R1 like I was going out of business. All right, Lost, you have fun with Overwatch, buddy. Remember, 7 to 8, be playing. Make sure you invite me, or at least friend invite.
That you have. Set me up to think I'd outsmarted you. Hand then pulled me into the deep hand water cramp. With this beast. I tip me hat to you.
Just gotta shake it
You're
off.
The cleverest man
shake
I've
it off.
Had the pleasure of beating.
Are you getting the slide?
Yeah, I've got some perspective on the situation.
A past!
Guru, get Sly! He can't swim!
Hi, shipmate, but who'll be helping? You.
Penelope.
Nobody touches that turtle. But me.
Oh, bow chicka bow bow.
Finally blew. Yet he favored this cripple over me. The smartest man on the seven seas.
Oh, I do like smart guys. And he beat you at your own game. You tell me who's more intelligent.
Be still my heart and quick me blade. Tis time for a duel. You and I'll make the mating dance of death.
Alex, if you type in exclamation point commands, you'll see all the commands.
Use the left analog stick to jump and duck.
Penelope! Very cool, lad! Lass! Lass! Lady! Just... Wait for it. Wait for it. Bitch slap! Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Bitch slap!
Oh my. Oh my, my, my.
Get back here.
Ooh, you're... Penelope!
Well, my pirate flower. Twas short and bloody.
Use the left analog stick to jump and duck.
Right.
Use the left analog stick to jump and duck.
Yes!
All right, my turn.
Get back here.
Boop. It's gonna change it up. I know it. Waiting on it. Waiting on it.
Like that.
Yo.
Take it!
Take it like a man! One more from the top. Boop. Me? Partially. And Brave is swimming.
Lafree was beat, outsmarted by our own resident genius, who'd done more than just rescue a team member, he'd won himself a girlfriend.
Oh yeah!
It was nice to hear him talk. They'd have these conversations the rest of us couldn't even follow. Far as I could tell, they were made for each other. Dimitri was in love too. The new diving gear had gone to his head. We were informed that he'd be our frogman for the Cooper Vault job. Not that any of us
Asked him. That's how Greasy Sweet gets involved. That's interesting.
For the first time in memory, Carmelita didn't show up and cart everyone to jail. Oh well, I'll send her a postcard. You know, I'd hate to have her feel left out.
I was kind of waiting, because she always seems to show up like she did. She's done in every single video game up until this point. Which makes you wonder if she's in trouble. The final episode, Honor Among Thieves. After this, Crook's party. Booyah. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah.
All these memories, they just bring me back to the same place. Getting crushed to death in the fist of some genetics experiment gone wrong. Not the way I thought I'd go out.
Yeah, eaten.
Shame, really.
Not really
now
a good thing.
We got this big gang. Gang. More like a pack of misfits. Either way, we'd become a team. We had some real potential there. Could have pulled off some big jobs. We were so close. The door to the Cooper Vault was opening. But that Dr. M... If there's any justice, he'll get his. I just wish I had seen what was in there. A stockpile of my family's accomplishments. Would I have measured up? What would I contribute? Would my father have been proud of me or...
I don't know. If you could put the clockwork parts in there, that would be a huge contribution.
Here I am at the end, and suddenly all I can think about is... What a coward I've been towards Carmelita. I never took the next step. Looking at Bentley and Penelope, it's clear what life is about. If Carmelita was here, I'd tell her straight out how I feel and quit playing around. Put our professional differences aside and see if we can make it work. But that'll never happen now.
She would want to arrest you. I...
Just let the pain stop.
Man, this is dark. Honor Among Thieves. In the second game, they kind of wilted and, like, withered away once the, like, hatred ship was destroyed. But still, like, that's the thing that's been plaguing us since, like, 5 generations. Carmelita, you have uncanny timing.
Lieutenant Gronk, get your squad together. We're about to see some action.
Yes, ma'am. Lock and load, you apes. We're going in.
Hold on, Pigtail. Up here!
Let him up!
Thank you.
So it started with the Honor Among Thieves job. And then it switched to...
Shiki. So, got friends. I've got a shot list. Where are you?
It started with this job, and then it went to what we know. Okay, so hit the froggies. The frog crab gator things from hell. And now we're just getting back to it, basically. Was I not supposed to? And it just ate him. Oh, that's awkward. Oopsies. So yeah, it started with the job. We got to the point where Sly got captured like this. Then it went through the whole back rattle, like through the story, and then, you know, now we're back. This goes here, we drop down, flip, we flip.
So, you got friends, I got a shock pistol. Where are you?
You got friends, I got a shock pistol. Guess what's better? Meh. I do like the Carmelita bits just because it reminds me of Ratchet and Clank, and I mean, it's not a new good version of it, but it's a decent version. See, it looks like I'm supposed to jump up here and then, like, shoot and then get across, but...
You're an unexpected annoyance. An old skin where I smack the leather.
Booyah!
Witch, why are the police invading my home?
I'm here to see that justice is done.
Justice? I'm the victim here, defending what's mine from thieves.
Looked to me like you were attempting to murder that man.
That man, please, you know this is Sly Cooper. You're as transparent as you are narrow-minded.
Cooper is a criminal.
Just, Carmelita, shoot him. You have a shotgun. Just shock him. Bring him in.
No lawbreaker. It was all self-defense.
First things first. Put Cooper down and we'll talk terms.
Sorry, Madam Cop, I don't trust you as far as I can throw you. Although I can throw you a long, long way. Go and smash that woman. Crush her bones to paste and toss her
just
in the
Carmelita,
sea.
Just, Carmelita, shoot
no
him.
One will ever find her.
Shoot him? Just boop. Or not. I mean, you could have just shot him while he was talking. Didn't matter. Don't let the villain talk. Just shoot him.
I can't believe this idiot just brought it to me. Poor fool. He looks just like his father. And he's just as dead.
Sly! He's over here! He's still breathing? He's alive! Hang in there, pal! You're gonna be okay! We'll get you back to the ship and patch you up!
Do not tell me that the entirety of this last mission is going to be... like, Sly's out of commission. I'd be kind of surprised with that.
Sly's gonna make it, although he's suffered a major concussion. If he were up and about, I'm sure he'd want us to retrieve his family cake.
Oh, grab the thing! Jump in, do the swim, and take it! Legit,
yeah,
hey,
the thing is, they never explained how Dr. M got hold of the deed to this island that happens to have the Cooper treasure.
All around the island to snag a broken metal bow. just lucked out that we came here in a wooden ship.
She's right. Get too close and your diving gear will magnetize to it.
Ha, da, da, ha.
That's an excellent idea, Guru. You're the only member of the team who doesn't carry metal equipment. If you can convince some of the local sharks into joining you in an attack, it might be
hey,
enough
can
to
you...
break the buoy.
Land sharks! Come on, land sharks!
Jump on the shark and possess him. You'll need to ride out to the rest of the pack. You'll need to jump from shark to possess them all. After you've befriended them once, they'll follow wherever you go.
So, jump. Okay, now I just gotta fight. There we go. Let's go make friends! Friendship power, here we come! Friendship power, here we come!
Lead that pack of sharks to the buoy. Heads up, looks like Dr. M has installed an automated marine defense system.
That just like magically pops up at the last second. Okay! Need to find more sharks! Woo! Man, apparently it's hard to find good sharks these days. Like, how hard is it to find some sharks? I want to believe that I'm going the right... Okay, there's one. Damn. Kind of reminds me of that N64 Wave Rider game. I don't know why, it does. Whew. Guru and Bentley missions, I really love. Murray, close seconds. I mean, the one shark that I only have left after, like, the other one's dying?
Find some more sharks and keep at it.
Ooh. Hang on. We gotta grab this. Hang on. Just, it's right there! Just grab it before the bad guy gets it! Please! Oh my god. Ooh! Ooh! That sucks! Okay. Chomp, 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 chomp. No, 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 no. Ooh, you can't swim! Alright, how about... Bad idea. Okay, that shouldn't have counted. He spawned in to die. Okay, I see a shark. I'm pretty sure I jumped that. Okay.
Stay cool, Guru. Looks like the defense system has intensified.
Oh, okay. That's terrifying, right? Like... Oh my god. Okay, this is way harder. Woo! Get the shark, get the shark, get the shark, get the shark, get the shark! Yeah! Yeah! Let's go, boys! Okay, so that's why. Okay, I was being dumb. Don't worry. So I'm like, it's right there. Woo. Yeah, they go from black to orange. Okay, now I just need four more. And we're good. Sharky, 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 sharky. Sharky, 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 sharky. Okay, so... Don't! Oh, come on! Who has the budget for this kind of thing? Alright. Beep. Beep. And beep. And booyah! Come, my animal friends! Almost there. Almost, 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 almost. Finish it. Grab it. Greasy Sweet's going to have to go underwater, isn't he?
It's okay, Guru. The cane's not lost. We've got a diver on the team, remember?
Greasy
I'll
Sweet.
Have Penelope prep Dimitri for the job.
Okay, hang on. I gotta look this up.
Like that. No one else could have got the cane off that magnet. You're a credit to the team. Just leave your shark friends behind. They freak me out.
Let's see.
He's tending to slide. He wanted me to prep him for the mission.
We. Oui. The turtle dude made sounds for the scuba. There you go, baby. Dimitria Natura. Your plan is worked to perfection.
My plan to get
not,
you alone
nope.
In
a okay, it's too? Just the song,
don't
not the actual audio. Damn.
Play your cards straight. These are dangerous waters. And I'm a big, strong, macho, macho man.
Okay, first, get over yourself. Second, get over yourself. And third, jump into that water and find Sly's cane. It's the key to the Cooper Vault. You can't lose it.
So the last level is going to be play every single character you played through the entire game. I love it. Also, Penny's awesome.
Quick, grab the cane. I'm detecting some of Dr. M's creatures swimming towards it.
Okay, it's gonna be a button masher. Oh yeah, oh yeah, it's gonna be a button masher. Here we go.
Hold down the L1 button to stroke hard and then pull with stamina,
or I just die. To move.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ready.
Okay, use to move up and down. Left and right. Press L1 to power stroke. Okay, wait.
Ready.
Okay, so... Damn it! Okay, this is kicking my ass. Okay, here we go. Woo! 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 Yay! Damn it! Oh my god! Okay, this is way harder than it looks. And I have the... no idea why it is so hard! Motherfucker! Come on! God! Oh, please grab it! Use left analog stick to aim. Right one to fire. Oh, please, please stop me. Oh, thank you, thank you. Okay.
Good thinking. Take out Dr. M. He's the will behind that creature's attack.
Okay, how do I dodge those attacks? Okay, I get it.
Point.
Okay, I'm trying to hit the fucker. Oh my god!
Ready.
Sucker punch! Why'd you think this was a good idea, dude? It's not a good idea, man!
Good thinking. Take out Dr. M. He's the will behind that creature's attack.
Okay, this is... You've gotta be shitting me, right? Okay! Thank you, God.
You took the cane. I'm sorry, Dimitri. You did your best. Come on back.
Oh my God, that was hard. That was actually really hard. Oh. Like, they could have used the right analog stick to move it around, left analog stick to target. No, we gotta use the buttons here because that sounds like good gameplay. No, 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 no. No.
That root dude threw down heavyweight. I had him solid, but he ran, baby. Ran. And now I'm flat nowhere.
You were magnificent. Alone against a creature trapped in an undersea cave.
How about a kiss for Monsieur Magnificento? My lips are warm like bread from the oven.
Slow down. Remember rules one and two. Both of which told you to get over yourself.
Both before my magnificence. Yum, yum. Give me some.
I'm gonna check on Bentley. You have fun being you.
I'm mad to the jag to the innocent, baby!
He could! There's gotta be something in the vault that is more valuable than just standard money. Cause if it's just money, oh my god, yeah.
Sly,
he's going about this all wrong.
He should be back in bed after the thrashing he took. Another blow to the head and your brain could snap!
Quit your worrying. I feel fine. Did Dimitri find my cane?
No. Dr. M managed to get away with it.
Then, we gotta go.
You're going nowhere, pal. Any attempt on Dr. M or the Cooper Vault will be impossible with these radar towers linked to the missile turrets. Wait a second. Penelope, have you completed that work we talked about on your RC car?
Yeah.
Okay, Penelope's time.
I see where you're going.
And we have King Banda. And then
Murray,
Bentley, Sly.
Perfect. Let's get your car onto a drone patrol pipe.
Not to be too obvious in exposing my ignorance, but what in the world are you two talking about?
Explaining it would include a lot of multisyllabic words. I could just show you.
Bring on the demo.
Panda King, can you launch my RC car to that pipe?
Sure. With the fireworks, it will fly and the bird.
Every single character is as eccentric as the villains.
All right, my sweet princess of electronic dominance. Time to smash things up. The L2 button and the R2 button to activate your vehicle punchers. Not the security throws off the
Literally, I'm being like James Bond right now. I'm sorry. And canoe! Come here! Oh, don't die! Kadoosh! Too bad I don't get any health out of that.
Scratch one radar tower.
Hang on, I got it. No. Woo. Yeah.
Mama's angry with you, son.
Flashback! Alright. Here we go. Get him! Oh! And... Oh no! Oh dear! Wait, from Penelope?
Alright, I've opened the second gate.
Oh, damn. Okay, I like this level. Booyah.
Number two.
You're the queen of radar tower demolition.
Wait for it. Oh, damn it. Come here. Tight corners. Ooh. Tight turns too. Come here, stop. There you go, buddy. Yeah. Oh. Here we go. Oh, I wanted to get you in the air. That's okay.
Butler jump gate is all yours.
Ah, damn it. Target practice.